is.
So students, today we will conduct a game in a classroom. Are you ready for that?
Yes.
Very good. So do you know what is the game?
No.
This is the words ladder. Words
ladder
game. So yes, to learn English language, we should develop a lot of vocabulary. Lot of
vocabulary.
Vocabulary means words. Okay, every day we should learn some words. We know today the importance of English, because English is nowadays it becomes an international language. English is a
international language.
Of course, it is global language, librarian language, and
international
language. So that if you want to develop our spoken English or English language, definitely we will learn so many words. So this is the game related to this words ladder. Okay, are you ready to participate?
Yes.
I will make you two groups. Okay, your girls group is A, boys group is
B.
Yes. Now I'll give you the topic. So you have to one by one. Okay, so from each group, one by one should come fast to the blackboard and write a word related to the topic. Okay, so if I give the hospital, you have to come and write the correct spelling even. Okay, if you write wrong spelling, it will become incorrect. I won't take it as a mark. Okay,
yes.
Now I'll give you the topic. What is the topic? School. Is it interesting?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
Girls are A, boys are
B.
Yes. I'll give you one piece of chalk to the girls, another piece of chalk to the boys. Okay. Yes. First, let's start. Yes, you also. Same. B. Go to the B. Voice B. Voice B. Yes. Yes. Write different words, okay? Boys are different words and girls are different words. Fast, make it fast. There is a time limit. Only 2 minutes time. You can count the time. Okay, otherwise it is incorrect. Teacher, T should be capital, okay? Teacher, T-A-C-H-E-R, right? Pen, okay? Books, pencil. What is it?
Playground.
Playground. L should be a little higher. Playground. Chair. Very good. Water.
Uniform.
Very good.
Exams.
Exams. Very good.
Ball.
Related to playground. Of course, it is.
Table.
Wrong, sir.
What is it?
Wrong, sir.
Oh my God, this is wrong. So totally, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. 11 points got team A. Give them your big applause. Now, shall we go to the B? Yes, duster. Is it right or wrong?
Right.
Right spelling? Yeah, right. Students. Okay. And compound wall. Very nice. This boy wrote cursive handwriting. Very good. And maps. Of course.
Table.
Table. What is it?
CHL. Right, right, sir.
No, no. Actually, P I C E. But here, A is additional. So it is wrong. Sorry, my dear friends. Next. Chop piece. Of course, this is right. This is wrong. And trees. Yes.
Classrooms.
This. Yeah, this is right. Now we can count it.
One, two, three.